Japanese government's not telling us all the evidence?
While these same people are telling the people of Fukushima, go home!
If it's safe, why they left?
The Abe administration is actually capable of throwing scientists in jail.
And why do we have these atomic reactors?
There is no safe level of radiation.
Why are we doing this?